This is the third video in our six-part video series about how to grow and fortify your critical accounts. In this video, we are going to reveal what customers really want based on our account forensics research of $4 billion worth of accounts. Our account forensics research reveals that there are four critical needs that must be met for strategic customers to be satisfied. Service quality is the most important requirement, followed by financial performance, program management, and account support. When we probed deeper into service quality, executives told us they want strong operations and results. Customers want measurable improvements for their customers. It's all about value and return on investment. Financial performance mainly involves helping customers become more competitive. This does not mean you offer the lowest price. It's about creating value and efficiencies for customers. It's asking the question, how can we help our customers do their job better? Program management entails operational expertise. Customers want to benefit from the expertise that you have and they don't. They look to you to be the expert. Account support means that your company has to provide strong, capable sales and account teams that offer recommendations to help your customers continually improve. Don't let competitors beat you to the punch. If you don't proactively share ideas and recommendations, you can bet your competitors will. Well, let's bring this all together. Your customers want to achieve strong operations and results, be more cost competitive, benefit from your operational expertise, and have a strong team that offers recommendations and ideas. In a nutshell, it's all about your customers and not about you. As a provider, it is essential that you help your customers grow and improve. Now that we discussed what customers want, stay tuned for video 4, where we will take a look at the prevalent characteristics of strong accounts.